T. Meghan Markle faces bullying allegations. Former palace employee Samantha Cohen claims Meghan Markle created a hostile work environment at Kensington Palace, leading to high staff turnover. Cohen, the Queen's ex-press secretary, disclosed that no one wanted to work for Meghan, with new hires quitting even during a tour in Africa with Prince Harry and Meghan.